installation of the Stella wheel. You're going to take the back of the wheel and insert it into the rear maiden and finger tighten as you insert it. You're going to take a wrench.
It's a 9/16.
And continue tightening it.
Notice if it's not tight enough.
That's too loose.
Once the bolt is tight, give it about a quarter of a turn, or an eighth of a turn, and all the play is gone.